Hold on, guys. I just forgot to do an intro, so hope you enjoy the video. And anyway, I've been doing this. I haven't done anything. What am I talking about? And I really want to do the floor because this doesn't look very well. Toodles. Why am I using my fists? I have no idea why I'm using my fists. Upgrade that. I think that's better. Anyway, I'm going to. I really want to make a pressure plate because it's all glass. That's not how it works. No. Hold on. I can make a wooden one, but kind of want to make a stone one. Hold on a second, let me just calm that down for a second. Jesus. Okay, is that better? That's much better. I was going too fast before. Okay, now this should work. Oh no, wait, I only need two. Oh, Jesus Christ. There we go. Also not putting one here because if I open this, it closes instantly, and if I put one out here then that means things will get in easily. Awesome. I want to, should I start doing the okay, I need to make myself some shovel things. Shovel. A shovel and a hoe. Okay. Oh, that won't work. And cobblestone. I'm gonna go mining. Can't believe I found a dog instead of finding a cave. Oh, you are so cute. You've got a dog. Penguin with one bone, that's amazing. I just tamed him with one bone, that's so lucky. I don't have any. Name will be. What will name be? Thinking of a name. Mikey. Your name will be Mikey. Welcome to my world, Mikey. You've already been in this world, but like. You guessed it, didn't you? How did you know? You just teleported inside the house. Jesus Christ. I'm gonna stop doing this before. Oh, that's right. I need. Come on. Come on, oh, I already forgot I named you. What did I name him? Oh no, I already forgot. Oh, time to give him a new name. Jesus Christ. His name is going to be Resky. Come on, Resky. I literally don't. I need to find some iron or something. I can't find the cave. There are literally no caves. It's gonna. Oh, Resky, don't follow me. Don't follow me. Resky, what did I tell you? And now we're actually out of the thing. Oh, follow me when I tell you not to follow. Oh, it's getting dark. Here's a cave. No. Oh, Jesus Christ. No! I need to see some berries. Reski, where the hell is Reski? Reski, there you are, Reski. Where are you going? Why are you trying to leave me? Sniff out some iron, will ya? Is there iron in here? I hate these blocks. They're completely useless. Oh, well done, Reski. You found some coal. What the frick was that? What the hell just happened? I'm telling you, there was a lot of coal in there. Make some torches. Where should we go, Reski? Let's go down here. I was gonna say there's literally nothing down here, but there is an... Okay, there's literally nothing down here. Okay, got some more torches. Let's go down that little hole over here, somewhere. Okay, I'm not gonna waste any torches because there's nothing here. Okay, is there anything in here? Oh, here's the... Oh, Jesus Christ. Stop. Wow, there's a big hole. Reski, you need to come up here. Okay. Reski, but there was no point in coming up here. The other way we go, Reski. Ugh, God. Oh, I placed it in the wrong place. Come on, Reski, we must go. Reski, do not follow what I just did. Don't do it, Reski. Don't do it. Reski, no, teleport. Reski, you're a smart one. Don't do it. Reski, get down here, Reski. Reski. Yay! I love these particles. Oh, look, is it a lighting glitch? That can be solved. Oh, God, if I do that, this is all gonna fall. Let's see what happens. And... Oh, Jesus Christ! Reski, are you okay? That was so fun. Yay, I actually did it. Let's do it again. Yes! Time to suffocate, Reski. Reski, no. I'm scared now. Reski. Let's do it again. Let's do it again. I hear a skeleton. I hear a skeleton. Okay, Reski, it's time to fight. Iron. Yes. Found iron. Perfecto. Scream all you want. You ain't getting what you want. Okay. I'm scared. Just getting this coal. Oh, God. Okay, where are these zombies? Oh, iron. I found more. Where are these blooming? Hell! Get them, Reski! Yes. Risky, you okay? Got some food for you, just in case. Some nice, delicious, rotten flesh. Yeah, Risky loves rotten flesh. Okay, it's time to go. Not leave, but like... Okay, the cave wants us to leave. You're still making those heart particles. Are you hearting because you're kissing the rocks? What are you doing? Risky, this is not the behavior I brought you up to do. Risky, why are you still hearting? Jesus, you just got a heart infection then? Come on, Risky, let's go. So much, Jesus Christ! Oh, Risky, we're rich. Risky, we are so rich. Oh my God. We just hit the jackpot of iron. Oh, I never get this lucky. Only when I'm recording. Yes, Risky, I know you want some of this iron. And you will get some, because you're a beautiful dog. But Risky, I would not like to hurt you right now, so just please move. Risky, what are you doing? Risky. Yes, we'll make a pool soon. We won't make a pool right now. No! Oh, sorry, bat. It's for the greater good. Oh, God, I'm almost dead. I don't want to die. It's not right, Risky. Not right. I'm probably going to die. Okay, by the way, I keep hearing these baby zombies, but I'm not seeing these baby zombies. Jeez. Oh, it is night time. We need to get out of here soon. Risky, you can teleport up to me. For now, I'm getting out of here. Oh, I don't even know where I am. Oh, it's over this way. Phew. No! No, I died. Oh, no. I will get my stuff. Okay, bro. No. I found my stuff. It's over here. No. It's over here. I'm taking it and leaving. Get him, I almost called you Rex. No! Risky, get him. Good. Rexy? Risky. Oh, he's alive. Risky, we're leaving. Is that all my stuff? Risky, let's go. There's so many beautiful horses. What? What the hell? No! That is... What? What? No! What the hell is this? I've never seen that! Is that new? That must be new! That must be new! No! Do not hurt my dog. You better run. What? They ride things? That is crazy. I've never seen that. I'm sorry, horse. No. My stuff. Oh my God. Oh no. Where's my stuff? Here's all my stuff. I'm running. No! I mean my dog. Risky! No! No! My dog. You kill my dog! You stupid zombie! Huh? Oh, what the... Huh? cares? My dog. They killed my dog. Oh god, friggin' fuck! And that was instantly killed by a zombie. What the hell? You've got to be kidding me. What? I don't have any arrows. Die! Reski, you'll forever be missed. Yeah, Reski. Talking about Reski, stupid bunny. And you, just leave me alone. Just go away. Care about your stupid llamas. Having a panic attack and let me kill you. I'm gonna die because of the llamas. I can't believe my dog just died and then I got killed by llamas. The worst day ever. Back all my stuff. Yeah. I'm not letting you live. Neither am I letting you live. Where's my axe? Where's my axe? Where did you go? I can see you! I'm sorry. We killed Reski. How could they do this? Let's get another dog. Oh, they're so cute. Oh, Reski. They remind me of Reski.
He was only alive for about, like, 5 minutes, for God's sake.
Oh my god. I can't believe this is happening. I can make iron tools, though. No, I don't want to do that. Oh, I'm incredibly hot. Like, incredibly hot. I'm doing this for you, Reski. I will make the iron tools for you, Reski. I'll make everything for you. I'll do anything. I'll even make you a grave. Reski, he loved rotten flesh. It was his favorite food. Which is incredibly strange because nobody likes rotten flesh. And I am incredibly strange. Reski, this is for you. I made iron chest plate and iron boots. I'm absolutely fabulous. Look at me. I even made shovel, iron pickaxe. Iron axe and iron sword for your Reski. I'm incredibly hungry. I don't want the rotten flesh. This is for you. This is Reski's grave. This is where he lies. I have literally nothing. Here is his rotten flesh. Not his rotten flesh. The rotten flesh I got from the zombie. No, I don't like this. I need to die alright. So it stays. I can use this for I'm sorry, Reski. It's all I have. I I need to make a sign. So sad. We'll miss you, Rusky. We'll miss you forever. Okay, it's time to start doing the floor. So fast, I love it. Yes. Okay, one going on the floor. Sorry, patch of light, I have to go for a second. It's time to go get some wood. Like, a lot of wood. Okay, I got a lot of the wood. And now to head home, put all this wood in the house. Can't believe my dog died, only having him for like 5 minutes. Oh my gosh. I really miss him. We're gonna have adventures. We're gonna have so many adventures. Why does life have to be so cruel? Why? Yes! Finally, the door is... The floor is... Oh, God. Oh, that's horrible. Why? Why does it have to be? Oh, then maybe you can edge the sides? Will that work? Hold on, hold on. Just a little test. I don't know if that looks good or not. I could put roses here, though. Oh, that's good, that's fine. Just scrape off the edges, it's fine. Let's fill in these. Beautiful. Kinda wanna dye my bed. Like, a different color, because... It's... wait, maybe... Red. Actually, I want to test. Well, I don't think that's a good color. I'm just gonna go get some flowers because what the hell are you guys? Why? There's more of you guys around here. Jesus, there's a lot of them. I know you're wondering, traders are supposed to be everywhere, but like, that's ridiculous. Blue. I already found what I need. Okay. Time to go home. And dye our bed. Yes. Perfecto. Okay. I should make some chests. A good idea. Make some chests and so I'm gonna put all my stupid rubbish as well in my inventory. Okay. No, you could put it like there. I'll make another one so I can make it a double chest as well. Okay. Boom, 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 boom. Okay. Yeah. And I don't like it there. Okay, that's good. Put another one here, another one there. Not really, but okay. Let me sleep. Let me sleep. Much better. Okay. Just pull my rubbish in there. All this, I can keep the sticks in there so I can thingy map. I'll keep the map. Leather. This, that, that, that. Yay! Emptied inventory. Okay. Oh, I missed my dog already. How long I've been recording. Let's go get some berries. I'm gonna run out of berries, Jesus. Anyway, I think that might wrap up the video for today. So I really hope you enjoyed the video. Like and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next episode. Goodbye.